This one has grapes and tangerines. And then we have grapes and strawberries. This one kind of melted already, but it's okay. Let's hope they're still crunchy. Okay, let's try this one first. So far, they're really good. I just wish that the grape was like more sour, because with the sugar, it's just too sweet. So I wish it was like sour, like the tangerine. I don't know how the strawberry is going to taste like. It kind of got a little bit stuck. This one is definitely way more melted. Like, a lot. There's a bunch of the like sugar right there. So let's see if it's still good. A lot of like the sugar like pieces came off. Oh, it's dripping. When I went to the store, I bought these today, right? And I wish they would have had the tomato one in stock. They have like one that's just a bunch of like small tomatoes. So it sounded like interesting. Like, I really wanted to try that, but they didn't have it, so they just had all of these fruits, and there's like, they had some that were just strawberries, just grapes, and just tangerines. You know what I mean? But yeah, let's try this one. Hope it's good. I don't know if it's going to be crunchy. I think I could pull it off the stick. I can. Are like falling off. It reminds me of like glass. They're so good, but so messy. Like sharp.